It was quite scary, like helicopters, drones. Like I saw 2-3 helicopters in the sky, and I saw a drone like going for itself and I'm filming or something. But yeah, the fact that his hand, when he got arrested, full of blood, I could see the blood on his hand, and he wasn't resisting or anything, even though there was like 4 or 5 police officers on top of him. So that's what I found a bit weird, because usually when you